everyone to Coffee is Miss Sunshine. And if you're first time tuning in, welcome. And thank you for your valuable time to watch my channel. It's about cooking, mukbangs, ASMRs, and just good fun. Just relaxation.
Okay, let me guys get started. I'm making a quick, simple meal. Let me wash my hands and we get started. Okay, you guys, I made some black eyed peas yesterday for the New Year's. So I'm heating up a little bit of the black eyed peas. And in this back pot, I got a fruit tea, peach, lemon, raspberry, apple. And I put all the flavored teas in the pot there. And that's what I'm drinking on that. So we're heating up the leftover black eyed peas. And then this pan I got going, getting hot. I cleaned, I went to the store and got a steak. Superior Market here in Palmdale, they got a good sale on the steaks. Two T-bone steaks for seven. Seven and some change. So I couldn't resist that. I get those. Saving in the bargain. So anyway, I cleaned the steak with vinegar water, and I got on here Worcestershire sauce and a little soy sauce, steak seasoning, the pepper seasoning on it, garlic, onion powder, the seasons that I put on here. So this is about to get hot. It's pretty hot now. I'm gonna get that sizzle going. I'm gonna add one more flavor to my steak. A pack of sesame. On the other side, only season one side. So
I got
it. Yeah, that's what I want to hear. Pour that other juice right there on there. Now, on this side, give it some more flavor. Just putting flavor on flavor, nothing salty. Just a little bit of my food. Okay, now I'm going to put the salad together. I got bell pepper, you know, my yellow cabbage. This is salad always needs, you guys. Just trying to stay healthy. Everything is washed and ready to go. Just making the salad I always make. Oh, this tea is so good, you guys. Yes, and I got this at the dollar store. It's a fruit tea variety pack, and it has the raspberry, lemon zest, orange spice, mango, Georgia peach, and apple orchard. And I took all 6 flavors and put them in one pot. Oh my God, it's so good that way. So I made a big pot of tea for a little, whatever was trying to scratch at me. So anyway, back to cooking. That tea is so good, I had to mention that. It's 30 tea bags in a box, you can't beat that. Okay, I got my sweet kale chopped salad kit. Makes it quick and easy, and everything in it is healthy. Put that salad in there. Turn that steak up a little bit. Should have added juice. Slow it down a little bit.
Okay, and
in the kit, you know, it comes with the cranberry and the sunflower seeds in one pack. And the famous poppy seed salad. You guys know I just love that poppy seed. I done changed all my salad dressings.
So just that.
Okay. Put that on there. Oh my God, it's so good. And you guys, at the dollar store, look what I found. Kiko Man lime soy sauce. It has a touch of lime in it. And I put a little bit of that too on my, just a little bit on my steak. I forgot to tell you guys that, and I saw that. And I was like, oh my God, Kiko Man? 99 cent store? Okay. And lime flavor? Get out of here.
Let me get some of that.
Okay, now I'm gonna keep my salad like that. I just want a piece of onion on the side. Steak sauce on one side and a little butter on the other. Oh yeah, for my biscuits the other yesterday too. Butter there. the rest of that butter right on top right now. Ooh, that filet side on that T-bone. You know, that tender side. You like filet mignon. Oh my God, that's the good part. So put that butter on there. What time we got? 4 more minutes on this side, maybe over here. Okay, so. I think I need the bell pepper. Biscuits on the side. I got the onion going. Just waiting on my steak. And we're doing good. I got 9 minutes. We get a steak knife. Yeah, that filet. You can put your, look at that, that fork right through it, y'all. Okay. Okay, I got everything. Got my hot tea. This is so good, this tea. With that medley of flavor. Yeah. I'm trying to finish it up. No. Okay. My black eyed peas are warmed up enough.
I'm excited and hungry.
Some room for that steak. Wow. I'm gonna put that in there somewhere on there. There's a bit of tea gone. Ooh. I think I'm a this cutting board and
move things around.
So this thing is in my guess. And put that sauce right on the plate. That'd be better. There we go. Okay, you guys. Let me give you guys a little food porn. Okay, we have the get in the light here so you see better. My normal kale and cabbage salad. 2 big fluffy biscuits. Woo! I see that's a thumbnail. Just the food. Okay. I got my black eyed peas. I have my steak sauce one side, butter on the other, green scallion, this big old giant T-bone steak I got at Superior Market in Palmdale, and they were on sale, you guys, too. 2 of them for $7.28. So that sale lasts until Friday, he said. So get up on it, Palmdale. Okay. Does that look good? Okay, so let's tear into that. I'm gonna try to zoom in a little bit on that. Okay. Okay. Dear Heavenly Father, thank you for this lovely meal that I prepared to be nourishing to my body and mind for Christ's sake. Lord, bless my viewers out there and keep us all safe in your precious hands. Amen. Ooh. 20 minutes goes so quick. I always say that because I can't believe it. I'm like, damn, I just turned around. Okay. I already did the thumbnails on the food, just holding it, but let's see what this come out. Oh. Peas with that neck bone. That's a hit. All that meat in it. Look at all that meat. Big old chunks of meat that came off the bone. A little biscuit. Try my salad. You know that's gonna be good. You guys, quick and simple. Marinate and clean your meat at night. Prepare what you're going to have tomorrow, make it easier, because once your meat is out and tenderized and marinated, when you come in from work or whatever your day is like, I just put some fire on it. Prep, prep, prep. You guys, don't forget, hit the notification bell, subscribe, make your comments, give me some love. And you guys, come back and see me. And thank you for your valuable time for stopping in to see what Miss Sunshine was cooking up. And you see she gonna cooked up this juicy T-bone steak. That real butter. Oh my God. I'm sorry, you guys, right in the middle of the tongue. It is delish. Okay, y'all. I gotta keep macking and snacking. Y'all know what to do. I love y'all. Treat people like you wish to be treated. God's love. Yeah, yeah.
Put that butter.
Look at that butter. Look at that butter. I am hungry too. This is so good. I eat like a beast. Black eyed peas. You know what I can do with the leftover black eyed peas? Even with the meat still in it? Drain the juice off because I don't have that much. Let me see how much I got left. Oh yeah, I could do that with that. Only got a little left. And I don't have to drain the juice off, there's none. I'm gonna make black-eyed pea cakes, fritters tomorrow.
get back here and watch my black eyed peas for my leftovers. I ate a regular today. Tomorrow I'm gonna make the fritters. Come on back.
Okay, guys.
You so loud.
You guys gotta come back because I'm gonna make the devil out of those black eyed peas, making those fritters.
They're just not taking them like I guess vegetarians do for meat. Smash the beans up real good.
I'm gonna blend them up and then make patties. Put a little filler in it.
Okay, guys. Love you.
Oh, yeah. Miss Sunshine will see you tomorrow. Come on back and give her some of your time, and she'll have something good cooked up for you. All right.